time to initiate the missing murder.
He had a imprint on his shirt that matched the dimensions of the wound itself.
So in other words, he took that weapon, whatever it may have been.
And what we thought, kind of like you take a rubber stamp, put the ink, and then press it. I think it's kind of the same thing.
And that's not the only strike against John. The police go to John Hamilton's car, and what do they find? Ultimately, they find blood, hair, and flesh that match Susan Hamilton.